This is Timo from Jolla Tides. We're just doing a quick hands-on comparison between Nokia N9 and the new Jolla Sailfish handset. So we have the N9, the side, clean side, volume rocker power switch, and then the headphone jack at the top and micro USB and SIM card slot. With the Jolla device, we have clean side on the right hand side, and the volume rock and the power switch on the left, and speaker grills on the bottom. And the USB and headphone jack at the top. And then is it double tap? No. Oh, it would be. Oh, I see. Okay.
I see.
All right. So I'll